Good morning. Good time of worship, wasn't it? Thank you. Appreciate that. Well, we have McKinley Wolf with us this morning. She is a lot of prayers right there. Lots of prayers there. See her in the flesh. They want you to hold her up.
Yeah.
You get this everywhere you go, right? Oh, she's awake. She's sneezing. See what's going on there at Old Airport. So, that's great. All right. Union Sunday, we're preparing ourselves, our hearts for communion. So, take advantage of this time. Pray, reach up to the Lord. Let's just ask His blessing. Father, we thank you for being with us. We thank you that you are able to do more than we ask for. We think about this answer to prayer with this beautiful baby, and just give you praise for the way that you're doing so much in our lives, blessing us in so many ways. And Lord, we just thank you that we can have this hope within us, that as we pray, even this morning, you hear us, that you're sensitive to our needs, and that you're willing intercede in our lives. Sometimes it's not visible either, but it's always something. There's some blessing that we can receive from you, even as we go through dark times of occasion. So, Lord, we would pray that you would just honor us with your presence today as we think about the Holy Spirit and the importance of having the Spirit in our lives and in control of our lives this morning. We would just ask, Lord, that you would clear up any confusion that we might have about that, and that you would just allow us to understand that you want to be with us, you want to be present and honored in our lives. And so, Lord, we would ask that as we are here today, that you would do that with us. We do thank you, Lord, that we can pray for each other, and I would pray for those who have come into this building with uncertainty or problems or anxieties of any kind. You be with them, and touch them, and lift them up, and encourage them today. And we just thank you, Lord, that you will do that. We pray now that as we are here, and as we have this time of communion, the Lord, you would just speak to us in our own individual need, and bless us for this time. Forgive us of our sins, cleanse us from all unrighteousness, and allow us to enter this moment in purity before you. In Jesus' name we pray.